Cara, eu acho que é a minha última Copa do Mundo. Eu encaro como...
After Neymar failing in his two previous efforts to win football's most prestigious trophy, the Brazilian international feels that next year will be his last chance.
Eu não sei se terei mais condição.
After the 2022 World Cup in Qatar, Neymar has confessed that the pressure of the game has taken its impact on his body and mind, and he does not intend to play another World Cup. At the 2014 and 2018 editions, the Brazilian star led his country's hopes to capture their sixth World Cup title, but have only fallen short in the semi-final and quarter-final rounds. The reason was that Neymar had a brutal tackle from Juan Zuniga. He was left with broken vertebrae in 2014, and in 2018 he had a foot injury. I see it as my last World Cup because I don't know if I have the strength of mind to deal with football anymore. So I will do everything to turn up, do everything to win with my country, to realize my greatest dream since I was little, and I hope I can do it.